In Repricing Central, you can go to Manage Listings and focus on assigning a min price, a max price, and a rule to your listings. These three values are necessary in order to start repricing, and after you have assigned them, the system will automatically enable the repricing. The green arrow shows which listings are repricing enabled. If you input a buying cost value, our profit calculator can help you set min and max prices based on profit, profit margin, or return of investment. The calculation will also take the Amazon fees into consideration. Once set, the min and max prices are kept unchanged and they can only be updated by you. Setting min and max prices for each listing individually might be very time consuming if you have a large number of listings. But don't worry, we also offer two bulk methods to add min and max prices, the bulk action and the bulk upload. You can learn about these methods in the dedicated videos on this channel and on our support page. Once min price, max price, and a rule are assigned to your listings and the repricing activity has started, you can check the full price history in the dedicated section. You can also check the price history of every single listing using the action Price History in Manage Listings. Lastly, you can use the competitor analysis to check how your price is fitting within the current competition scenario. For more information about Repricing Central's feature, you can watch the other videos in the YouTube channel, or you can check the support page.